I'm here with boxing trainer Robert Garcia. First of all, Robert, Adrien Broner this week, did you happen to see his fight?
I did not see his fight.
1.4 million people watched it.
Yeah, I heard they got really good ratings. Yes, that I know.
He beat Ashley Theophane, very talented fighter, yes. Good fighter, very nice person.
Yes, I didn't know who he was, but I didn't know who he was.
He called out Floyd Mayweather. Yes. What did you make of him calling out Floyd? And then we'll go to what he posted today.
Well, if he called out Mayweather, he wants a big payday, of course, and if he's calling out all three of these guys.
No, he called out Mayweather, Canelo, Khan, Danny Garcia.
He's looking for the big paydays. I think
Pacquiao,
right here,
Crawford. Who does he beat from that?
I think right here, the only one that I'm not saying he beats him, but the only one that he might have a shot at beating, maybe Danny Garcia.
Everybody tell me that. Why is that?
Because Danny, Danny's is more like the he could box, but he's like the one punch, looks for one punch, and Mayweather could. Broner could fight smart on the outside and just jab, straight punches. But I don't think he's got a shot against any of the other guys. Maybe Danny Garcia, and I'm not saying he beats Danny Garcia. I'm saying that'll probably be his best shot. Because Danny Garcia is very, very talented. Also has tremendous skills, tremendous power, and could knock you out with one punch. So I'm not saying he beats him, but that's probably the fight that makes the most sense.
How's your weekend so far over here? We're at the Pacquiao Bradley weekend.
It's starting to get pretty busy.
Feel it now.
We got here Monday. We've been here Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. And it's been very slow, but it looks like it's picking up. But there's also I don't see a lot of boxing people.
Not yet.
I think a lot of the people that are here. I walked to the new arena, the T-Mobile Arena.
Oh, yeah?
It's a nice walk, restaurant.
From here you can walk?
Oh, yeah, you can walk through. Yeah, you can walk over there, and it's a nice restaurant. It's on the outside, and the arena is awesome. And they have a lot of, they had a rock band yesterday, which was sold out. Today they have another, Nicki Minaj or something.
Nicki Minaj, yeah.
So
she's talented. She has a beautiful ass.
Then tomorrow they have another rock band. So they got
Guns N' Roses.
Yeah, Guns N' Roses. Yeah, they're all sold out. So that's probably why a lot of people are here too, because boxing people, I haven't seen that many. But tomorrow and Saturday, it'll be nothing
okay.
But boxing people.
You face both of these guys. Who wins the third one, Robert? You face Manny twice, you face Bradley once.
Timothy Bradley's, is very talented, great person also. His family, they've shown us nothing but respect. But I don't know, I just have a feeling that Pacquiao wins this one. And in order for him to get another fight, because I don't think he'll retire, in order for him to get like a Canelo or maybe even Mayweather out of retirement, he has to look impressive. And I think he is.
Last thing before we end the interview, you want to give Reebok a shout out?
Reebok has always been good to us. Also, my friend Abbas.
I've seen him here at Florida.
I haven't seen him, but I know he's here. He's very busy. He's with Manny's team, so he's very busy. But yeah, they've been very supportive to us. They're just my friends, really good friends. Abbas and his team are always very supportive to us. But Reebok has been also, helping us out, helping out the gyms. So I'm very appreciative, to them.
All right, make sure to follow Robert Garcia on Twitter at Garcia Boxing and on Instagram at Robert Garcia Boxing Academy. FiercerReport.com. I'm Melissa Quack reporting. So there you have it, another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.